So here we're going to look at proprioception, which is your body's ability to identify its position in space. And so for this test, you are going to move one extremity as the clinician and ask the patient to mimic it with their other extremity. And you would do this with the patient or client's eyes closed. So one example of this would be using this with someone who's had a stroke, and so possibly they are hemiparetic on this one side. And so I would move this arm to see if the patient can still identify the position of this arm, and they would do that by showing me with the other extremity. So for example, I'm gonna have, oh, she's already got her eyes closed. And so I'm gonna go ahead and move this right arm, and when you feel the position that it's in, I want you to show me by doing the same thing with this arm. Okay, so here we go.